Well, he declined to speak, but that's all right. But he said we'd just go ahead and look around. Look at this. Steve Bookbinder. I guess that's him. Look at this. Absolute marvelous show. So he said get a card and he would let us put him on. So I better change the lighting in here or something. Bye. Hi, Doc Martin, KRAZ-TV. It's Steve Bookbinders. And he's got his own tent down here at the Pueblo Gems. And I just tell you, look at this. Unbelievable. The points. Look at this. Amazing. That's a single crystal, folks. And you want to see something else? Check out this grotto of amethyst. It's huge. I mean, look, it's higher up. It's almost 7 feet tall. 6 at least. KRAZ-TV thanking Steve Bookbinder. Look at this. Lattice is deep. At its base. In front, attending. And sides. This truly is the amethyst of all. See, I don't know where it's from, I'll ask. KRAZ-TV. With these giant crystals in the background here at Steve Bookbinder's, we thank him, and so KRAZ-TV takes its leave. Come visit the 2017 Gem and Mineral Show, and here he is again. Get a hold of him. He's nobody like him. KRAZ-TV. And this is our parting shot from Bookbinder Steven. Tucson Gem and Mineral Show 2017.